Hi, it's Mike from TSI, and today we're going to show how easy it is to set up a zone for monitoring using the new A100 AeroTrak portable particle counter. And today I'm using a mouse because I can just plug in a wireless mouse since this unit has Wi-Fi communications and use that to drive the menus so that my hand doesn't block your view. So to set up a new zone, we go to our zone menu. We click on the green plus button. We select the type of zone. Today we're going to do a monitor zone. We can type in the zone name, or if there's something in the memory, we can just put it in. I'm just going to grab this test and use that as the name of our zone. Then the next button we do is we select our sample parameters. We can change the sample time, volume, number of cycles, type of sample that we're pulling. If we were testing, for example, a nitrogen line, we could pull that in and automatically correct for volume there. We control our displayed channels and units here. I'm just going to do 0.5 and 5. We're going to put in our limits now for alarming purposes. And these are just driven by whatever your SOP has for your facility. I'm just going to throw a couple of numbers in. You can obviously put whatever you want in per your SOP for the limits for these different sizes. And we can program both at rest and operational limits here, depending on what your SOP says. After that, we just have to identify the number of locations that we'd like to add in. What I'm actually going to do is just I can pull in these pre-existing locations from the memory of the unit just to have a few locations in our program. You can obviously program in whatever you want here, type in whatever you want, and add as many or as few locations as you need for your SOP. And we're done. We've created our new zone for monitoring. If we're going to actually use that for sampling, we just go back to our sample menu, make sure we're on monitor, and then we'll pull in the new zone that we just created. And we can pull in whichever location we'd like to and start collecting data. That's all there is to setting up a zone for monitoring using the new A100 AeroTrak Plus portable particle counter from TSI.